being from Minnesota, we have a lot of experience sledding, but there's something really fun and kind of surreal about it being sand.